Hello, and okay. And welcome to the Comcraft server. We are over here. Why? Because, you know what, I haven't started over here. No, I'm doing a thing here. Thank you. I haven't started over here in a while, and so I was thinking, you know what, okay, Creeper, I'm gonna start over here and show you what I did, and then we will move right over to the other place and start the other project. So I went to go find more of the purple blocks, and I'm having a hard time. So if anybody knows a quick way to get, not purple blocks, oh, what are they called? The shulker boxes. Yeah, those are things. So if anybody knows how to get those quickly and frequently, I would be all open to suggestions. But the only thing I've been doing over here is getting some of, there we go, some stone. Because what we are going to do is make the next building. What is that building, you ask? Well, over in the other area, and it's real great because, you know, I can just now leap off this edge and... Yay! And go to where we're going to be building it. But I need... exactly what you just saw here. I need a lot, and I mean a lot of fireworks. Now, I thought, I'm going to go ahead and make a place where I can get a lot of paper. I have a place over at the old base, but isn't, oh, there are pumpkins, but it isn't, you know, big enough. So since I'm building this town over here, I thought, oh, you know what, I'm just gonna go ahead and, okay, this is too slow, I'm just gonna go ahead and build a brand new thing, you know, add it to the town that I'm building. Now that I'm done with the fish store, I decided to put it right here. And what I mean right here, I mean right here. Do you see where it is sand and then grass? It is going to be smack in the middle. What I'm going to do is I'm going to layer it up. I'm going to start with the stone brick. I'm going to, let's say, do I want a door like that? Because I really like it. You know what? I'll make a three-way door. So, no, because it'll be uneven. Oh, and I would be so annoyed if it was uneven. So we're going to, two-way door. Yay, two-way door. So we're going to have a two-way door of this going around. I don't know exactly how big I'm going to make it right now, but I know that it's going to be... I know that it's going to be thinner than that one, but it's going to be taller than that one, because floor one is going to be paper, because paper, well, with this little farm I have here, and this will move, because I'm going to make this into an automatic paper thing, just like that over there is an automatic fish farm. All of my contraptions will be automatic, so that if I ever run out of something, I'm not spending like a whole day farming or planting or doing any of that good stuff. So this will all be automated, so I'll do a whole episode on how to do an automatic one. There are tons on the internet, but I'm going to start making my own creations, so it'll be different, hopefully, than anything that you've seen before. But that's not what we're doing today. What we're going to do is we're going to make an outline for this building. Now, at first, I was just going to have it, and I still think it would be pretty cool, is if I had, where's my wood? Let's get rid of that and that for a moment. There we go. I was going to have this building like this. This side, since it's on the sand side, would have sand going all the way up. And this side, since it's going to be made out of paper, would have paper going all the way up. But then I got to thinking, do I want that? And I still might do this now that I'm actually thinking about it. But do I want to do the first floor sand, the first floor wood, and then the second floor something else? And I don't think I'm going to do that now. I think I'm going to stick with this original idea, and here's why. Because when you go up each floor, because it might have a few floors, because again, the first floor will be paper. The second floor will be, I was thinking gunpowder. thinking gunpowder. The third floor will be rockets without the stuff that makes it look pretty. And then the last floor will be a circular room. So you'll get first floor, the lobby area. The first floor will be paper. The second floor will be gunpowder. The third floor will be this without the firework star. The fourth floor, which will be a dome. So think of like the, is it the Empire State Building? No, not the Empire State Building. The, Eiffel Tower, how it peaks up. And then there's a floor that encompasses the whole Eiffel Tower. And then it'll have one more floor on top. That top floor will make it so that when you push a button down here, fireworks will shoot out from the top. So I think that'll be pretty cool. But first thing is first, we have to get out a layout. So let's go ahead and lay out. I'm going to do that, see if I like it. And then we'll move on to the building of the next project. Yeah. Okay. So we have the outer perimeter finished. Oh, you guys are coming along nicely. I'm going to have to, you know, do in the other row. But in the back, what I did was I had to stretch this out a little bit because it was all sand back here. All of this sand will go away. Not all of this, but all of this sand about, you know, maybe about here will go away and it'll be just grass so that it looks, you know, grass and then sand. So you get that side-by-side difference. But I want to go ahead and make the door first. That way we have the same type of door over there. And if they're too wide, it won't work because they will connect together like this. And so, just realized that I actually had silk touch on my axe. But they're going to be four wide. I think over there they're three wide, but there's two of them. But there's only going to be one here, so there, there, and I have, yes, two. And right there, as well as right there. All right, nope, that looks good. And I'm not going to do the glass over top. Again, this is going to be a smaller-ish building, like, is it wider than that? I have to go double check now. Hopefully it's not that wide, because I didn't mean it for it to be that wide. I'm sure it'll be fine. If not, oh well. I like building things anyway. But let's finish off the top. 2 and 2 and 3. It looks like chocolate and vanilla. And get out the chocolate. Fun fact, I actually don't like chocolate ice cream. Roast me in the comments all you want. I rather have vanilla or like chocolate chip. Or what's my actual favorite ice cream? The Reese's ice cream I like. Yes, I know it has chocolate in it, but I guess what I'm trying to say is that I don't like plain chocolate ice cream. It has to have something with it. I think I can actually admit that I'm not a huge chocolate fan, actually. It's gotta be with something. Otherwise, it'll take me forever to eat the chocolate. I would get sick and tired of it and throw it away anyway. All right, so we got the, that's not looking bad. I like that, because if you were to close it, this would then go on this one, and then that would go on that one. Yep, I like it. It makes it more like what I wanted over there, because if you actually close both of those doors, they actually close in on each other. But this one's more accurate, and I absolutely love it. So we're going to make this, and the floors this time are not going to be, I actually don't remember how tall those floors, nope, seven tall. So including the ground floor, it's 1, 2, 3, 4. And I think I'm actually just going to start the next level as the ground floor. Here, let's double check that. Because this will still be like this, but on the inside, yeah, I think that works. Also, fun little tidbit, it will take one stack of wood or a stack of stone. There we go. Stone to make two rows of this, which is nice because then it means I don't have to spend all the time chopping wood. I mean, this stuff was over here was really easy because I have a efficiency. What efficiency are you? Efficiency 5. And it's pretty much insta mine, so that's cool. I think it does like 27 and gives me a couple extras. So yeah, that should making this should be a lot faster than doing that because I would always have to go out to a special place, a desert out in the middle of nowhere to finish it. It was annoying, but this will work well. The only problem is I need to actually go and make the andesite. But I'm okay with it being this tall. And we're just gonna have a ladder. Oh, but it'll be uneven. Do I wanna have two ladders? Because I don't wanna have stairs in this one. I want it to be that you just go up some ladders and there's the next one. Or I could do the. No, because it would still be uneven. So, darn my. Darn my symmetry. Darn it. You know what? That's fine. I'm just gonna go ahead and build this layer, see what it looks like from the outside, and then continue on, and we'll figure out the ladder slash how to get up there situation after I'm done with this floor and a 2x2 wall. Okay, so first floor is complete. So far, so good. I am still liking it. I hate how there's some missing there, but I'll deal with that later. So I am just gonna go ahead and go with the ladder route. And I don't know, maybe I'll change it later. But for right now, ladder route seems to be the best for something this compact. So yeah, it is a lot smaller than the one over there. But again, that's fine. That's what I wanted. Just should have thought ahead better of how to actually get up here without looking, weird, I guess. Like that store, you have to, I mean, you get to go up through stairs, but this store, which has more floors, makes it so you have to go up ladders. Yeah, should have thought that out better. Actually, what I could do was I can do the. That might work. That might work. Can I reach it up there? Oh, absolutely. So what I think I'm gonna do instead is I'm gonna do the mine cart so that you can dit and then come down a ladder. Yeah, that works. That way I can put a sign here because it has to sit on top of a sign and it'll say what each floor will be. Oh, that's so good. Oh, I'm so glad I thought of that. Oh, that's so great. Yeah. All right, so again, first floor is done. Now, again, it's going to be first floor is paper. Second floor is brain fart, gunpowder. Third floor is the fireworks without this. And then the fourth floor will be a special floor that's going to actually expand over this. So it's going to look like the Eiffel Tower. Eiffel Tower, right? There was another tower, I just forgot what it's called. The shuttle? The shuttle, duh. And then on the last floor, it's gonna go back to looking like this, but it'll just be a place where we can shoot off fireworks into the sky. So I'm at least going to do, let's see, floor one, two, three, the next two floors off camera because it'll be boring just placing in the whole thing. And sleep and get right back into the daily grind, and I'll show you how I'm going to do the fourth floor. See, I should write this stuff down. But the floor with the fireworks, the colorful ones. Anyways, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm well rested. Just thought I'd give you a progress report. And I think this is one of the most funniest things ever. Hold on, let me kill this creeper because we need more stuff for the shop. Please drop it. Yes. Awesome. Look at it. It looks like we're doing an anatomy of a building. I find it hilarious. So I actually did all of, and don't mind the andesite, I actually have to go find more andesite, but I did all of the side of the paper. Who the heck are you? No. I did all of the, I'm sorry, this is not the paper side. This represents the boom side, the gunpowder side. I don't know why I keep having to refer to that thing to see, make sure it's gunpaper. Oh, I do have andesite. Huh, I'm smarter than I thought. Well, that's funny. That's actually kind of dumb of me. But at least I have andesite, so I can go ahead and finish these floors. But I just want to show you guys what this looks like. Let me get up higher. So jump off here. And let's go really high up. All right. So yeah, I also did the top of it. So this is the top layer. This is the absolute top layer. And the only thing that's going to go on top of that is the roof, whatever roof I decide to put up. Obviously, the roof will have like a chimney type thing so that when I flip the lever, and it's just going to be a simple lever or button, I guess. I guess it can be a button. Nope, lever, because then I can do it. I can make the rockets go a little bit faster. Buttons you have to wait for. So yeah, it'd still be a lever. But about right here-ish will be my rockets away thingy. But it'll make sound and have colors, and maybe I might make a whole row of them. Oh no, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna have a dispenser that dispenses six different colors since I can only do six at a time. And that way, when I hit it, it's a different color each time. So I'll go into the comments and see what other eight colors you guys want because orange is gonna be one of them. It's my favorite color. But moving down to the second one, and this might hurt. Nope, it does not hurt. Are you trying to attack me? You are trying to attack me. Okay, so how well did that work out for you? I have right this right here, right there, right there. I should have did it on this side. I know because it would have made getting up and down so much easier. But you live and learn, right? I also need to put more lighting here, it seems, or they may have fallen down from the top of there. I'm not quite sure, but I am going to put down some more lighting just to make sure that nothing else spawns here. Okay, so you literally just came out of nowhere. So let's go ahead and where's my bow? Where's my bow? I think I may have accidentally gotten rid of my bow. That's all right because you fell from up there. So I need a light up there. No ifs, ands, or buts about that. But I'll do that later. But this is what I have so far. I have to go out and now. Would need it to finish. So I guess I will see you when the building is complete because I think that's about it. The andesite. That's just putting a layer on each one, two, three. And yes, I will do this one because I wasn't at first. I was just going to make it look like a whatever shape this is, like a look kind of looks like a slime from Dragon Quest. But since I put that there and I have to have something there, I'm actually just going to extend it out. I just wanted it a little bit bigger so I'd have more room for the multiple colors of fireworks that we will put on this level. So let me go ahead and use this andesite, make these floors, go get some wood, and ow! Hey, guy! Hey! Hey! Alright, so light this up, get some wood, finish off these mobs, find my bow, and I will be back after I am done. Another big reveal, and bam! It looks, oh, nah, you. That right there, I'm gonna have to fix that. But, what do you guys think? It is the most, I'm going to say interesting building I've ever made, and it's not without its problems, but I want to show you exactly what I did here and the issue. So this right here is just the tools I've been using. Oh, I do have a creeper head. Oh, there's my bow. I thought I lost it because I went to go get this bow. Do I have a Fortune 3 pick? No, but I have the tools to make it. Hold on. So we'll go help him in a moment. But yeah, this is what the store will look like. You go in through the glass doors, and I think this is going to be a running theme just because I like the way they look. But this over here, hello, sir. Where would you like to go? Over here. I'm thinking about putting one right here, two, three, and four, so that they know what's on each floor. So right here will be like a stand with glass, and then behind it, a picture frame with a rocket, then another one with paper, another one with gunpowder. Nah, I said gunpowder. I didn't even have the look this time. And then another one with the other type of rocket. So here's the issue. This right here works, and it works fine. Bam, I'm on the next level. To get out, tab, and I'm up here. However, I can't do it from the cart. When I look up, doesn't work. I am literally one half slab away. And unfortunately, I can't, just put another half slab because then the next one will be another half slab away. This building is four tall and it's on the, no, I'm sorry. I guess it's one, from where I'm standing at, it's one, two, three, four, and then the fifth one. If it was down one more, it would have worked. But unfortunately, it doesn't work like that because if that went down one, this would have to go down one, keeping the same problem. So we have to find another way of doing this. But if you get out and stand here on the half slabs, which I've used to keep these in line, I didn't want to use the big blocks because I wouldn't be able to get out. But if I stand out here, look up. Bam, I'm on the next row. And oh no. There we go. Sorry, tab and then get out. So here's the next floor. Go up. And I said go up. And here's the next floor. Now, while these floors actually they all look nice, they all look the same. It's this floor that I want you to see. Bam! Yeah. So I really like the extra room that it gives so that, I can put multiple versions of the fireworks start, and it's gonna be a lot of work because I just went to go look up all the types of fireworks, and that's crazy. That's just so crazy. And I'll show you one of them. One of them I particularly like because I didn't even know you could do it with it. But let's go up to the last layer. Bam! And here we are. You'll notice that it doesn't have a roof on here yet, but that's, we can't put a roof on yet because we need to put down. Let me go get my building blocks. We're going to put a stone slab. Stone slab, stone slab, and stone slab. In the middle, grab our dispenser. Put it facing directly up. And let's grab a lever. There we go. Let's use one of the ones I tested. And you'll see that it says creeper shaped blue. What I did was I combined a blue fireworks door with a, actually it was a no, what is it? Spider head, and it still says creeper shaped star. But let's go ahead and put one in, test it to make sure it works. There we go, and there you go. See the creeper shaped head. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to, now I'm thinking because I kind of really want it to go up higher. You know what? Let me test out to see how high it goes and then we'll continue from there because I just realized if it goes up from here, it goes right above where the roof is and nobody will see it. I want it to shoot all the way up without increasing the, I think it's gunpowder that you need to make it go higher because that's a lot of gunpowder. Let's see what I can do with the new. Oh, what are they called? And they're the blocks that check for updates. So if I hit it here, it will flicker once, update it, update it, update it, update it, update it, and finally hit the dispenser and then shoot it up. I think that's a way better idea. That way we can go ahead and make it as tall as we want, put the roof on, and call this project a day. So let me go in my redstone testing world and see what we can come up with. Redstone testing world is... I have no idea. I went flying because of the new elytra when I built the elytra thing, and I lost where my redstone testing world is. So I'm going to have to build this closer to it when I find it. It's in an earlier episode. I put up the coordinates. I'll find it later. But this is it. This is as compact as I can currently build it. I was hoping just to go straight up, but I need to go over. This is very reminiscent of the build I did for the Christmas tree. And it's nice, but I was really hoping for this. So if somebody can come up with a way to make it so that maybe a redstone signal can go directly up into a dispenser and then a firework thing, that would be great. But for right now, you'll see that it only comes out of one. Also, so on turns it and off turns it. Okay, so I'm going to go back to the other world and build this. So if you want to learn how to build this right quick, very easy, put a block down. I put just a regular lever. You need a redstone torch to turn it on and off. So redstone torch, you need the observer block, and you need to be above it when you place it down. Stop flying. Thank you. Come down. There we go. Then redstone, observer, redstone, observer, redstone, observer, and pretty much as tall as you want it, which is what I was going for. But I'll just have to account for it going over two. So it's a 1x2 build, which is fine, I guess. Put a block here, a regular repeater on 0 ticks. Currently put a block there. You can remove it after you're done. I remove it after I'm done. Get a dispenser, not a dropper. I take that out, throw in some fireworks, come all the way down, and should get two. Yep. So I like it. I'm gonna put that at the very top of the... Well, first I'm gonna see how tall I want it in the Comcraft world. Then we'll go ahead and build a roof around it. Or should I build the roof first? I said I wasn't gonna build the roof first, but I need to see how tall the roof will be before I put these in here. I think I should do that first. So I'm gonna go back, we're gonna make the roof, and then we're going to build this contraption, and that, ladies and gentlemen, will be it for this one. Let's get to it. All right, so before the big reveal, I say all right a lot. I gotta learn how to stop saying that. I need to learn to stop saying that. We're gonna make an observer block, which, if you did not know, is cobblestone, and I'm just gonna go ahead and make 64 of these bad boys. Redstone and redstone and nether quartz. Yay! I got my observer block. I also want to show you what it looks like from the outside, because at least the roof is done. Let's turn around. Let's get a good spot. I mean, I really want a good spot. That's not a good spot. How about this? Whee! And sadly enough, that was my last one. I have to make some more. What? Oh, what are the chances? Wait, how does that even like that? I didn't break any blocks. What? Alright, I guess we're gonna fix this right quick. Yeah, what? The chances of that happening are just weird. And two, why would it be that it was broken in the first place? But that's fine. So there it is, ladies and gentlemen. One block, two block, three block I need to destroy. I really like the color scheme. I think this is one of the most weirdest builds I have ever done. Oh my God. All right, I'm gonna get some redstone, and then we're going to finish the project. Ta-da! Just the top of it. This is the roof. Nothing special, but let's get out of here. I said, let's get out of here and make it. It needs to come out. I kind of want it to come out the brown side. No, that side. So here we're at. Let's go over. Actually, let's right there. Let's go over one, two. So we know that this one has to be. Let's make it a stone slab. Stone slab. As well as. Oh, let's see here. A lever. And then I need a. Something I don't have. I don't have a repeater or a redstone torch. This is just not my day. And it's going so well, too. Let's finish this, shall we? Redstone. Bye. Redstone. Then we need the redstone torch. Then we need the observer block. I need to be on the side when I do this. So let's get some dark oak. I think that was too high for the first time. Observer block. Make sure you're pointing down. Redstone. Hop up. Observer block. Redstone block. Oh, I'm already up here. Cool. So observer block. No. I even told everybody to look down. I'm gonna have to break this. That's fine. Because we are already up here. Observer block. Redstone. Put a. I'm just gonna do a half slab. That's fine. Half slab into a redstone repeater. And let's put a temporary block. We're gonna get rid of this block anyway. Dispenser, as well as no, actually, I think that's it. Yep, that's it. Woo! Let's go ahead and put my sandstone back here. And what else? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. No, I truly do think that's it. Let's go ahead and test it. Put a firework blue creeper in. I don't think we'll be able to see it this time, but it should still work. If we hear it, everything is fine. I can partially see it. Yes. All right, let's go ahead and do some last minute maintenance. Did it. I said, did it. So let's see, that goes here, that goes there. You there, you there. I want to know if I can put, oh, I don't have any fireworks, but we can make some right quick. I want to know if I put a half slab here, will it go through the half slab? And you know what? Darn it, I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try it right now. Do-do-do. Let's go down to the lobby. I gotta find a way to make that work. That looked cool going down. So if you didn't know, it's gunpowder with the color of your choice, plus, and that makes the firework star. But if you use a head with it, there's a creeper head. I'm gonna try with the zombie head and see what it says. Nope, still creeper shaped head, which is good because I don't have a lot of creeper shaped heads, but I have a whole lot of zombie ones. So there's that. Then here, there, as well as a piece of paper. gives me three, so I can try it at least three times. Let's go and get a half slab. Let's go and make a half slab. One, two, three. There we go. Okay, so let's get back up there. To be quite honest, I do not know if I can make it work through a half slab. The only reason that I think I can is that it's normally a transparent block, but we're going to find out. So let's put you in there. Let us, for the time being, so that we can at least see it work, grab the lever. We'll just put it on the side and replace it after we're done, since we do know it works. Stop that. Okay, so I have no idea what happened there. Let's get back up there, I guess. I've been having a couple troubles with the server. I would see blocks that don't disappear when they're supposed to disappear. So I may have to reset the server later. Why did I do that? Okay, let's go ahead and eat. Get the lever. Put the lever down right there. They're inside. Slab right there. It does not. Darn. Darn, da, darn, da, darn, 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 darn. But that's okay. The reason I wanted to do that is so that it would look seamless up here. But I guess that's not going to happen. See what I mean? I don't know why it's doing that. And I'll have to reset the server. So one, two, three. Let's go ahead and put the half slabs back. Clearly said half slab. Oh, that's annoying. Half slab. It's not gonna work for me. It's not gonna work for me. I'm gonna have to restart this. No! What? Nope, the other guy. Yoshi did get off the server, and so we can actually reset the server, but we'll do that later. We'll do that off camera so you don't even have to worry about that. I'm just gonna go ahead and clean this up. Put the block right there, and the block right there, and there it is. It is finished. It is good. Okay, I will come back to that one later as well. Come down here, get our lever. Now that we know it works, one, two. Buckle my shoe. Yeah. Go ahead and put the lever back where it belongs. Let's try it again. There we go. We saw it in there. We saw it in there. I absolutely like how it works. I think I'm very, very happy, guys. I'm super happy. It took a while to do, but in the end, I think that's wrong. There we go. In the end, everything except for that part right there is exactly how I wanted. Let's go out and see it from the outside. Yes, it'll look like there is a piece of the roof missing, but you know what? For the moment, I guess I'm okay with that. Let's Let's get one last go for this. Unfortunately, I don't have any more firework stars, so I can't just fly on up there. But we should still be able to see it from a far distance. Yeah, that's good. That's great. I love it. 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 Yeah, you can see a little bit up there. It's not too noticeable. I guess it's just my OCD that's going to be thinking, oh, I can still see that little chunk. But it's going to have to do, guys. Oops. It's going to have to do. So that's going to be it for this episode. Next, we're going to make a... I was thinking about a bank. I want to make a bank over where it's right behind... No, I don't want it near the woods. So I guess over... this nice little area right here that has nothing there. Yeah, a nice bank would be nice. So we're going to make a bank next, which is funny because it'll be one of the smaller builds I make. It won't be some tall monstrosity like that or some weird monstrosity like that. So a nice small build, I think. Oops. I think I earned that. Computer problems. Gotta go. Gotta fix this server. Gotta fix this in and out computer stuff. So until then, I will see you later. Goodbye!